Hello guys, welcome to SWK Tutorials. In this tutorial, you will learn the new Vray 5 Material Library Browser that is for the first time introduced in Vray 5.1 and above. Not before that, not even in Vray 5.0. It is introduced in Vray 5.1. So, I will recommend you guys to watch this tutorial till the last, even if you have an older version of Vray. Still, I want you to watch it so that you know the importance of this cool new feature. And then I am sure you will definitely upgrade. So without any further ado, let's get started. Part 1. Material Library Installation. By default, the Material Library is downloaded as part of the Vray installation process. If you have skipped the download during installation, then you can start the download again by running mtl-lib.exe tool in Maya. In Maya 2022, it is located at this path. So open this path and execute this file and click download. Part 2. How to use Vray Material Library Browser. There are two methods to open Vray Material Library Browser. I like method 2. Click the Vray Material Library Browser icon. Now, the Vray Material Library Browser is divided into two sections. On the left section, we can see the list of categories like bricks, car paint, concrete, fabric, liquid, etc., etc. And on the right section, we can see the preview of the material, its category include, like liquid include alcohol, coffee, water, red wine, bricks include these kind of materials, and so on. Now let's click on the wall paint category, go to the bottom and assign the wall this material. There are different ways to assign these materials to the object. Method 1. With the middle mouse button, drag and drop the material over the object to assign it. If you can't see the material texture in the viewport, simply go to the shading and turn on hardware texturing, or you can press 6 on the keyboard. After this, you will see your texture in the viewport. Second method, select the object, go to the category you want. I want to assign wood to the floor, and then go to the material, right click and apply to selected objects. And you can see your material in the viewport. In the same way, on this dog, I want to assign a different texture or material. So this time I will go to stone and I want to assign this texture. Right click, apply to selected objects, and you can see it is again assigned. Now on this cat I want to use, let's say, a plastic material. So I can either go use these categories, or I can also search here. Like I can simply type paint here, plastic here, and you can see all the plastics are here. Now I want to assign this plastic, so I will right click here and assign it. So guys, you can see how easy it is to use all of these materials, and Vray is giving us a lot of materials free. Now render the scene. Now guys, you can see how easily I'm able to create these realistic materials, from granite to plastic to wallpaper and this wood, with the Material Library Browser. And you can see the list, there are so many materials here. And this list, I am sure, is going to be increased in the upcoming versions of Vray. So guys, if you are using an older version, I will highly recommend you guys to upgrade to Vray version 5.1 and above.